Hey, what's up, guys? Just shooting this video real quick for you guys. It's going to be a short one because it's raining outside. I went ahead and I've been debating for a while if I should remove the bumper end caps on the, this is the 2015 Rubicon Hard Rock Edition. So I finally went ahead and decided to remove the end caps, see how it looks. I like the way it looks. To be honest, I think the bumper looks good with them on or off. So I'm going to try it out for a while with them off. And whenever I get bored, I can always, you know, change the look and just have to bolt them back on. I used another guy's video, guys on YouTube, that helped me on how to remove the end caps. His channel name is Rubicon X. I'm going to include a link in the description below to his YouTube channel. Check it out if you have one of these, like Rubicon X 10th anniversary, we'll have the same bumpers. Follow his instructions. There's only one thing I want to add, and that is the bolts. When you remove the bolts on these, I'm willing to bet that maybe in a couple of weeks with the rain, salt, all your bolts are going to get rusted out. Just because we have Jeeps doesn't mean they need to look like rust buckets. So I take mine off-road all the time. I just like to keep it clean, looking new. What I did was, to avoid the rust, was I used this spray paint. I went ahead and I used this AEV. It's a flat black spray paint. Basically, just poured, you know, sprayed some of this in a cup, took a Q-tip, and put some of the paint on each of the bolts. This way the bolts don't get all rusted out. Jeep will keep looking new. Alright guys, do me a favor, please subscribe, comment below, and hit the thumbs up if you thought this was helpful. Thanks for watching.